Hey DIYers, have you ever drilled a hole and later went, oh no, I need a countersink, and you know it won't work? Got a solution. Take you a scrap piece of board, countersink bit. Now, take that same board, clamp it on your piece, take your Forstner bit, countersink away. Just like that, you got a countersunk hole. Happy DIYing.